A young girl at Children's Mercy Hospital became withdrawn as she went through cancer treatment. That is, until she was paired with a therapy dog. This is Amy and Hunter, the dog helping Amy feel better during treatment. They're featured on signs outside Oak Park Mall and on a billboard on I-35.
I like it when he snuggles with me in my bed. I used him as a pillow once and I accidentally fell asleep on him.
They help kids relax. They help the hospital feel more homey. They bring a lot of smiles to kids' faces. They can help lower blood pressure. Just helping kids socialize and make the hospital a little bit more normal and more like home is really a lot of their benefits.
Children's Mercy says its therapy dog program made possible through donor support.